game again.
This game is known as the Gauntlet, where one warrior will have to traverse through three different tests to reach his objective. He starts here, deep in the middle of the woods. His first opponent will be armed with a six-shooter. This is the least of his trials. His second opponent will be armed with a rifle. This is the middle of his trials. More dangerous than the first, but not as dangerous as the third. And here, our warrior will face his deadliest challenge yet, which we will not show you even now.
Let the journey begin. Fair reload.
I can plow a field
all day long.
I can catch a catfish from dusk till dawn. Make our own whiskey and our own smoke too. Ain't too many things these old boys can't do.
Mountains and the western skies. in a butt.
Oh, run a trot line. Challenge one. Country boy can survive. Challenge two, shooting some trees.
Country folks can survive. I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just him, Billy. How to live off the land, and his taught him to be a businessman. He used to send me pictures of the truck late night, and I'd send him some homemade wine. But he just killed my man with a switchblade knife. For $43, my friend lost his life.
Challenge two, out of ammo.
I'd love to spit some beach nut in that dude's eyes and shoot him with my old 45, cause a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Cause you can't stomp us out and you can't make us run, cause when them old boys raised on shotgun, we say great, we say man. North California and South Alabama and little towns all around this land. We can skin a buck and run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can.